Our R&D building is the first in Shanghai to use integrated photovoltaics, or BIPV. It's partially powered by its glass facade, which generated over 200,000 kilowatt hours of electricity last year. These photovoltaic glass panels are manufactured with the robotic assembly lines we designed on Dassault Systèmes' 3D experience platform. When we started serving glass factories, production volume was quite low, and the scale of operation was small. As the industry developed, our company also grew in size and business volume. Our business expanded from single workstations and small-scale integration to entire production lines and conveyor systems. We realized we needed standardized processes to avoid making mistakes and duplicating our work. Now that we've implemented the 3D experience platform, our solution team can quickly create a solution specification book and layout diagram that meets our customers' individual needs when we receive the project brief from a customer.
Delmia's virtual validation is very important for us. Customers love this feature because they can visualize whether the production line's design meets their specific requirements and needs before production.
Project managers can log in to Innovia's project management section to review the cost and risk of the entire project at the planning level. All our team members can see their daily tasks at a glance and collaborate on design, thus improving our overall design efficiency.
Now, our engineers can simply log in to the 3D experience platform and confirm the production program before the actual production. Previously, our engineers had to be on site to verify the program. Now, with the 3D experience platform, we are able to do this quickly and easily without having to leave the office, which significantly reduces the overall project cycle time.
Our next goal is to realize innovative breakthroughs, such as focusing on applications in composite robotics. At the same time, we will concentrate our efforts in two major fields, new glass materials and facility agriculture. We will continue to rely on the 3D experience platform to scale up and expand.